Interesting, for a four violin, we would estimate its age around 1980s. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a finely grained spruce front. The violin received new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rest and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.